pozíciu na to, aby to tam ani prichádzali.
Ne, tu už ja mám zakázané
som. Dobre, tu si vidieš.
Hey, Mr. Shell.
Just.
Can I speak with you?
Yes, of course.
I want to ask you, what is your personal ambition and ambition with this club for next 3, maybe more years?
First of all, I'm very happy, like I said before, to be here. First of all, I want to put this team playing a very good football, attractive football, because this is my personality too. Try to win all the time the match. So what I'm expecting, and I want that all the supporters feel this, is that it's possible that Trnava, Spartak try to all the time win the match. One team that go to play against the first or against the last and go to try to win all the time the match. When we talk in positive football, is understand that this team for sure that go to score in almost the games. Depends of the organization of the other team many times, but for sure that we go to try. We go to put this team like the image of the supporters, like that, like at all. That we have a lot of supporters. This is the biggest team that have a lot of supporters and deserve the respect of the players, the staff, and we want to do all the best for these supporters and for this city too.
And where do you see this club after 3 years?
This club have a lot of potential. The city is very good, and have a lot of supporters, so we have to stay positive on this. We know that we are starting a new process and we need time, and the time all the time give the reason to the people that work hard. So is this that we are expecting, put this club in the next 3 years fighting for something so important like win the title, is very important to try to thinking like this. Because we are changing so many things, the objective for this season is not this, of course, because we are trying to put this club in the first 6 positions for try to fighting for some important like Europa League, like stay in the first positions, and then we can try something more in the future.
Thank you.
Okay.